everyone. Hi, my name is Marina. Welcome to my channel. And this is the quick checkup on logo design category on Fiverr. Today is 3rd of January of 2021. And we have some interesting numbers. Let's see what we have here. So this is the status that we have today. We have 467 top rated sellers. We have 18,494 level 2, 16,322 level 1, 134,339 new sellers, and altogether they are offering 169,622 logo gigs. So because there is a huge difference between what happened yesterday and day before that, I decided to put all of this in Excel form to see the numbers. And as you can see here, what we have today is we have 14 new top rated sellers from yesterday. We have 27 new level 2 sellers, 33 new level 1 sellers, and 865 new sellers. So that means from yesterday to today, we have 865 new sellers, and we have 939 new logo gigs. So almost 1,000 new logo gigs. So 1,000 people is hoping to get their sale just in one day. As I see here, the numbers are already in just 3 days going crazy. So I will continue to monitor at least during January, during the first month, if maybe even continue to entire year to see what's going to happen. But this is actually what you get when you promote come on Fiverr, no skills offer logo. This is what you get. You get 1,000 people or 865 people and 939 new gigs. And if you remember, I told you in the first video, we have over 16,000 proven people right now with zero sales for over a year. So what's going to happen with this 1,000 extra from yesterday till today? I don't know. We will see. We need to have more data. I need to collect more data. More time needs to pass. But this is really interesting to go from yesterday, that was almost everything was red. We lost except level 2, we gained 11 level 2, but today everything is green, everything is in the plus. That's it. If you want to ask me some questions about Fiverr, the reason why I'm keeping this video short, my plan was to answer some questions and shoot some tutorials, but I have some orders in line. My overlay gig is one of the biggest one that has the most sales, so I have to complete a couple of orders, so I have to finish this video early, but hopefully in the future, plus I will collect some questions from forum, and I will make longer video about how to sell properly on Fiverr. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. And one more time, this was 3rd of January 2021, status of logo gig category on Fiverr. Have a nice day.